Can we have another round of applause for the incredible new Millennium Jazz Orchestra? Thank you so much. And now, I would like you to help me welcome back all of your 2019 celebrity dancers and their professional partners. Come on, celebrity dancers.
Come on. It's that time.
Let's go. Where's your professional partner? There he is. Come on, let's go.
There we go. All right.
All right. All right. Line them up right here. Perfect. Love it. So beautiful. Love it. Love it. Line them up. Line them up.
Dr. Vigna, line them up. Professional partner, Charles Zandroff.
Excellent. Line them up. Perfect.
Daniel Skinner,
line
professional
up.
Partner, line Amy Schultz. Cindy Friend, professional partner, Kramer Sneed.
Well, wait a minute. Hold on. Hold on. Let's go. Let's go one by one so we can give them a plaque.
There you go.
So let's start down here with Dr. Vinya Varula with professional partner Charles Badroff from Fred Astaire.
And now we have Daniel Skinner with professional partner Amy Schultz from Arthur Murray.
And next we have Cindy Friend with professional partner Kramer Sneed from Project Ballet and Elite Dance Center.
Now give it up for the Purple Prince, Lorenzo Suter, with professional partner Teresa McAdam from Arthur Murray.
And next up we have Lisa Scott with professional partner Robert Green from Arthur Murray.
Now Ron Russell with professional partner Christina Ray Darnell from Stars Dance Academy.
And please help us thank you, Kelly Packnett, with professional partner Patrick Didier from Fred Astaire.
Let's also give it up for Dr. Ryan Holmes with professional partner Alexa Dietz from Elite Dance Center.
And please help us thank Janet Bell with professional partner Quentin McAdam from Arthur Murray.
And our trolls, Dr. Gregory Pond with professional partner Sheena Johnson from Shakri Style Academy of Dance.
All right, you were all pretty darn incredible, but of course, there can be only three couples who get to move on to the final round. So could we please have Lisa Scott, can you come up here with your professional partner? And Kelly Packnett, can you come up here with your professional partner?
On the other side, right over here, right beside me. There you go.
You were both amazing, and we have loved working with you all year long. Only one of you can advance to the finals. And tonight, Lisa, it is not you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. We loved it. We loved it.
Congratulations. All righty. Now, can we please have Vinya Varula and Charles up? Daniel Skinner and Amy Schultz and Ryan Holmes. Come on up. Center stage.
All three couples. Come on up here.
All three.
Everybody get in the light. Oh, very nice.
All of you all did a super fantastic job. We loved watching you. Fantastic. Unfortunately, none of you are advancing.
Oh, thank you so much. Another round of applause for these folks. Brilliant. Brilliant.
Good job, though. Thank you. Thank you so much.
And now can we have Ron Russell, Janet Bell, Cindy Friend. Come on up, grab a spot in the light.
There we go.
You guys were all amazing. I have loved working with you. You've been generous, you've been funny, you've been kind. Only one of you is going to go through tonight. And tonight it is going to be Janet Bell and Quentin McAdam will be going through.
Thank you so much.
Good job.
Thank you. Another round of applause for these guys.
Woo-hoo! And all right, lastly, let's have our Purple Prince and his partner and our trolls come on up. standing on either side of us. Okay. We love your moves. We love your hip hop. But only one of you guys can advance, all right? Can I get a drum roll? This is it, okay.
Nice.
Final advancing couple, our trolls. Greg Pond and Sheena Johnson.
Yes,
you got it. You are advancing. Congratulations. Good job. Good job. Wonderful job. High five. Awesome job. Wonderful job. All right.
Okay.
Now, for this round, we're going to ask our three dancers to reappear and amaze you with their numbers once again. Please remember to use your green donation card if you would like to support the Carriage House by purchasing votes for your favorite dancer. So, without further ado, it's okay, you're good. You're good. Please welcome back to the dance floor, Kelly Packnett and Patrick Didier, Greece.
We are waiting one moment for Kelly and Patrick. They are en route.
Remember now, it's Kelly, Patrick, and crew, so it does take a little while to mobilize the forces.
Kelly has just informed me that she was ready. I'm not saying anything else.
Oh, okay, it was Patrick.
All right, Kelly and Patrick, please take the dance floor.
Along with their crew, great. All right, guys, knock it out of the park.
How about a round of applause for these two as they take the dance floor?
Woo-hoo!
Shape up, 'cause I need a man.
goodness,
yes,
that was even more amazing the second time. Thank you so much. And now, don't lose the excitement because we are welcoming back Janet Bell and Quentin McAdam to the dance floor. Work.
Way to rock it, guys. Way to rock it. And now our final couple of the evening, our top three. The trolls are taking over. Here they come. Please welcome back to the dance floor, Greg Pond and his professional partner, Sheena Johnson.
Thank you.
Can we have another round of applause for all of our fantastic finalists?
Woo-hoo!
Weren't they amazing? So, ladies and gentlemen, that ends your second round of dancing for Dancing with the Four Wayne Stars. Please remember to vote for your favorite dancer on your gold ballot. Your gold ballot. And if you feel so inclined to support the Carriage House with a vote on the green ballot, it would mean a great deal to the whole Carriage House family. Again, please, please don't leave your seats until you have voted. Once you have voted, please feel free again to take the dance floor to the wonderful dulcet tunes of the new Millennium Jazz Orchestra. Could I ask one more favor? Could you help us thank BKD? Those accountants are back there. They're volunteering. They've been working all night making this event possible.
Thank you
very much.